thing threw somebody out of a window.
A robot cannot harm a human being.
And you trust them if you want to.
We look to robots for protection. Imagine the law.
Can man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Because if it does, maybe I am.
Dr. Lanning suggested.
We look to robots for protection. Imagine the loss of all that we've gained because of an irrational paranoia.
Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? Because if it does, maybe I am.
We evolve.
I was hoping to see you again, Detective. Think of me as your friend.
Why don't you just hand the world...
How many robots in the world?
Why don't you just hand the world over on a silver platter?
Risk is our business. That's what the starship is all about.
Scotty, I can't change the laws of physics.
And they're fucking it!
The best diplomat I know is a fully activated phaser bank.
Scotty, keep things together till I get back.
I always do.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne, she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
This is madness.
Board the ground now.
What is the matter with you people?
Soft, yes. Weak, no.
I am in charge.
Boy, was Spielberg ever wrong. Close Encounters my ass.
Explorer's been hit. Explorer, do you read? Explorer, over. Explorer. Astronaut is off structure.
What do I do?
Dr. Stone is off structure.
What do I do?
Dr. Stone, detach.
No.
You must detach. If you don't detach, that arm's going to carry you too far. Listen to my voice. You need to focus. I'm losing visual of you. In a few seconds, I won't be able to track you. You need to detach. I can't see you anymore. Do it now.
The Romulans are hailing us.
On screen.
Captain Picard, I hardly expected to see you again so soon.
It seems this time you are the one who has made an aggressive move across the neutral zone.
Commander Tomalak, as I'm sure you already know, we were responding to warnings of Romulan incursions at Nelvana 3.
But Captain, as you can see, there is no incursion.
And the matter of the unidentified subspace radio emissions? And the ionization disturbances?
Ah, you must mean our orbiting probe. We are studying Nelvana 3 for archaeological research.